Hello, welcome back. It's me, Bear Milk. No fancy intros today. We're keeping things simple, keeping it basic. We're going back to the Bear Milk roots. I know, this is day 52 of me wearing this fucking Santa Claus shirt. But I guess it's only fitting. Just because today I'm dropping a little present for you guys. It's more of a curse than it is a present, so maybe, like, maybe you could call me Krumpus. Isn't that like the demon, the Santa demon, that from that one fucking movie with that one guy? Yeah, Krampus. Call me Krampus, dude. Because today we're watching the trailer for Netflix's movie called cUtIes. If you haven't heard of this, I'm surprised. It's been big news recently, and it just goes to show how Netflix really has their fucking chips in the wrong chip bag. You know what I'm saying? They have their chips in a fucking bag of Tostitos. They should be having their chips in a bag of Lay's. But if you replace Tostitos with fucking child predation, predatorialism, and Lay's would be just being a fucking normal person. You know, that's the metaphor I draw. So yeah, let's watch this fucking trailer and let's debrief it afterwards. What is that? What's going on? Oh, well, that's just Jeffrey Epstein's child sex ring. They're just practicing their dances before Epstein takes him into his massage room. You know, it's fucking, dude. Huh? What? Like, you guys remember that movie Step Up Revolution? The one with, like, the Step Up, there's just whatever the Step Up movies are, the dancing movies. Yeah, they were pretty sexual. And wait, I'm trying to think here. Oh, the actors were, like, 26, 27, not 11, 12, you know? It's a little bit of an age difference. I feel weird watching this. Let's just keep it going, I guess. Fuck that.
Vous dites quoi, la guerre?
On va danser au concours.
Je danse avec vous.
Bro, look at these fucking outfits. What are we doing, dude? These are little fucking kids. Ah! I'm gonna have a fucking aneurysm here, dude. Jesus Christ.
Vous savez où passe l'esprit du mal? Ce sont ces femmes dénudées
pour le mariage de ton père.
Regarde comme elle te va.
Tu es une femme maintenant.
You're a woman now, says the mom. That hits on a whole different level, knowing the implications of this fucking movie. Jesus Christ. I love how the bad guy in this movie is the little girl's mom, who's like, wait, no, I don't want my daughter sexualized with these fucking preteens. I don't want that. I'd like my daughter to keep her fucking innocence here, because, you know, little kids, you know? I love how she's the bad guy in this movie, and, you know, they're just trying to get over the evil mom. Hey, mom, we're living life, dude. We're just having a good time, mom. We're going over to Jeff's house, mom. Take it easy. He's a guy we know from school. Bruh.
Abby! T'étais
où, là?
T'as foutu quoi?
J'étais en retard.
En retard?
Je suis désolée.
Me dis pas...
Non.
Tu l'as volé?
Oh, la déglingue! Je comprends pas!
Dude, they're dancing around with bras. Bro, come on, dude. Need I say more?
Qui es-tu, ami?
Laisse couler ma chérie. Les péchés s'effacent avec.
Vous avez quel âge?
11 ans.
On a 14.
Yeah, so needless to say, this is fucking awful. It's just bad. There's nothing good about it. It's literally just not good. The like to dislike ratio is, you know, indicative of just how people think this is fucking trash. It's garbage. The backlash is huge. I mean, I'm not saying this is right, but the director of the movie has been receiving death threats. Apparently there was a poster for the movie that came out. I'm not going to show it. But that is, you know, the poster looks like something you'd see, like, at the front of a porn movie. Yeah, dude, like... What are we doing? We're devolving as a society. as a society, we're fucking going backwards. We need to go forwards, dude. We need to go this way, not that way. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Just the fact that Netflix thinks that they can, you know, get away with this. They'll take down comedian specials for being too edgy. You know, oh, you can't say that about trans people or gay people. The LGBTQ community, you know, untouchable. But little kids, dude, that's anyone's game. I mean, shit, you know. Little did I know that Netflix had a huge stake of their company bought by the Epstein family. You know what I mean? It just makes me SMH. Makes me do a hard SMH. Netflix, check your shit, because this is wrong. It's fucking disgusting. And everybody's angry about it. All right, that's about it. We'll catch you in the next one. Bear Milk over and out. Peace out. Adios.